Hello everyone, Andrew here, and welcome to a special I'm away on holiday, so I'm going to talk about something a bit more generic episode of Three Laps, Three Topics. As I said, you'll be seeing this sometime during the middle of my holiday in the States for 3 weeks, but this video is a bit more of a return to normality after my previous crazy race video, which I'll link you to later on. If you want to go check that out. Thought I'd talk today about my favourite three races of not all time, because I haven't been around since 1950 and the start of the F1 Championship, but my favourite three races that I've been lucky enough to see in my lifetime on the old telly box. First of all, it's going to be a bit biased. Because I'm British, therefore I support the British drivers pretty much, apart from Eddie Irvine because he was a douche. So there's going to be a bit of a British theme to this. Going in at number three, I've thought I would go for Jenson Button's first win, which was in 2006 at the Hungarian Grand Prix. Great things about this race: Jenson Button had waited so long for that first victory. He had good cars in the BAR team, but was kind of in the wrong place at the wrong time with that team, because Schumacher was just winning everything in that era, although that season Alonso was the man to beat. It was a crackers race. It was a wet race. And I remember I was on holiday during that race as well, and my parents follow a lot of F1 as well. They were kind of forced to by the fanatic 7-8-year-old that I was when I first started watching F1. I remember running out into the garden and telling them lap by lap, 5 laps to go, 4 laps to go, 3 laps to go, and then Jenson taking the win as well. And it was, he came from 14th on the grid, and it was a classic Jenson Button intermediate weather tyre race, really. Something he's gone on to repeat several times in his career. So, my number two, this was a toss-up between Monaco 2008 and Brazil 2008. But I think for sheer drama, I'm going to have to go with the Brazil one. Of course, it's where Lewis Hamilton won his to date one and only world championship with the dramatic overtake of Timo Glock on the last corner to nab back fifth place and take the title by 1 point. I remember getting quite hepped up about this one, mainly because I was very much in the Hamilton and McLaren camp, and I'd felt that a couple of the stewards' decisions across the season had gone against McLaren quite unfairly. The one that always sticks in my mind is Spa that year with the illegal overtake of Kimi Raikkonen. But yeah, I just remember being so happy when Hamilton won the title, because it was the first time. I started following F1 when Damon Hill won his championship, but I didn't see Suzuka 96, so it was the first time that I'd seen a Brit win the world championship with my own eyes and being able to take it all in. So for that reason, that's at number two. Talking of Damon Hill, this brings me on quite nicely to what for me I think will always be my favourite race that I've watched, and it's the Belgian Grand Prix of 1998. Famous for several things, really. Damon Hill won the first race for Jordan Grand Prix, a 1-2 finish with Ralf Schumacher finishing second, but also some of the biggest drama and quite biggest crashes F1's ever seen, including that famous it was a red flagged start with I think it was 13 cars involved in one crash on the way down to Eau Rouge, and that was quite early on in my F1 viewing days. You could probably say that I'd properly started watching it weekend by weekend in 97. So I'd endured Damon Hill's pretty torrid season in the Arrows, and suddenly he was doing quite well in the Jordan after a pretty poor first half of the season as well. So, and it just the memory for me that will always stick with me was when Schumacher went over the back of DC, and that gave Hill the lead back, and I can't remember his name, but there's a particular Damon Hill fan in the crowd just going absolutely nuts with a Union flag and all in the Jordan team kit. And yeah, it's just got, I just remember everything about that day, and for that reason, that's my top race ever. I'd be really interested to hear what your favourite races are, so put those suggestions in the comments below, and yeah, stay tuned to more things on this channel. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, give it a like, and if you want to see and hear more from me, then click the subscribe button. On the screen are two videos you may be interested in. On the left is the most recent episode of 3 Laps 3 Topics, the series for all things F1 and motorsport in general, and on the right is another highlights reel from the Vortex Racing Leagues. I've been Andrew the Blade, and until next time, have a nice day.